Hi, my name is Beth Lyman. My team and I are honored to have collaborated with Aspen, GEDSA, ASHP, ISMP, and other outstanding clinicians from supporting organizations to provide you with this video. We will introduce you to specific ways to prepare and give medications using the ENFit system. This procedure will apply to all patients of all ages and all clinical settings. For the past several years, a worldwide safety effort has been underway to prevent patients from accidentally receiving a medication, fluid, or gas the wrong way. This effort has been developed by clinical, regulatory, and technical experts from across the globe and led by the International Organization of Standardization. The series of standards deals with all sorts of connector issues, but the focus of this video is on new enteral connectors, commonly known as ENFit. The ENFit feeding system has new connectors for feeding sets, syringes, feeding tubes, and extension sets. This change reduces the risk of tubing misconnections between unrelated systems. These new connectors are now ready for patient use.
Hi, my name is Sarah Bledsoe, and I'm a pharmacist. Today I'm going to introduce the procedure for preparing and administering medications using ENFit. This procedure will be applicable to patients of all age groups in inpatient settings. The ENFit system is the new industry standard for enteral connectors. It promotes patient safety by reducing the risk of misconnection between unrelated systems by implementing a unique mechanical design. ENFit tip syringes may look different depending on the manufacturer, but are all compatible with the ENFit system. There are two primary differences between smaller and larger ENFit tip syringes. The smaller size should have a low-dose tip, which includes a small inner piece added to the tip of the syringe, and the larger sizes will have the standard ENFit tip. The low-dose tip was developed to address clinicians' concerns about dosing accuracy when delivering small medication volumes. For syringe performance information on the low-dose tip and other currently available products, see GEDSA's ENFit low-dose tip presentation. We will begin the medication preparation process by filling the syringe. This procedure will demonstrate filling an ENFit tip syringe from a medication bottle. Here are some examples of medication caps used with traditional oral syringes that you may be familiar with. Here are also the corresponding fill caps with the ENFit connector that will be available. So the first thing you would do is make sure your medication bottle has an ENFit compatible cap, such as the one shown here. Then with the ENFit fill cap attached, connect the ENFit syringe. Gently turn the medication bottle upside down. In a gentle but quick motion, pull and push back the syringe plunger to cycle it once or more. This helps eliminate any air bubbles in the syringe. Then pull the plunger back to the desired amount. When ready, return the bottle to its original upright position and remove the syringe. Check to make sure there is no fluid in the tip of the syringe. At this point, your medication dose is ready to be capped. We're going to repeat this again with another fill cap and a different type of syringe to demonstrate the procedure. Again, simply insert the syringe with the bottle adapter, pull on the syringe, and correct to achieve your desired dose. Remove the syringe, check the dose for accuracy and the tip of the syringe, and then cap the syringe. As you can see, all these different syringes from different manufacturers are compatible with the ENFit system. When an ENFit bottle cap will not fit into the medication bottle, or it's impossible to remove the current bottle adapter, you can fill the syringe using a medication straw. I'm going to demonstrate this now. Simply insert the straw into the top of the bottle or through the adapter. Once in place, you can attach an ENFit syringe to the medication straw. Pull back on the plunger to pull the medication into the syringe. You may need to work with the syringe to remove any air bubbles. Once you have achieved your desired volume, unscrew the syringe from the medication straw. Double check the volume and the tip of the syringe, and then apply the ENFit cap.
I'm Katina Ray, the nursing coordinator for the Enteral Access team. we're going to walk through the procedure for filling an ENFit tip syringe using a medication cup. If the medication is delivered in a dose cup, it needs to be transferred to an enteral syringe, and the syringe can be prepared two ways. It is important to note that filling the syringe via a dose cup is not the preferred method for filling the syringe. The recommended option is to use an ENFit medication straw, as I will demonstrate. Connect the ENFit compatible end of the medication straw to the medication syringe, then insert the straw into the cup. Next, draw up the medication to the desired dose. When using the ENFit medication straw, make sure there are no air bubbles in the syringe. Air bubbles from the straw may fill the lower end of the syringe. Carefully tap or flick the syringe to remove the air bubbles before disconnecting the medication straw. Once you disconnect the medication straw, ensure there's no excess medication in the moat. Another option is to fill the syringe without an ENFit medication straw. First, you want to submerge the tip of the syringe into the medication cup after priming the syringe, pulling and pushing the plunger back and forth, and gently pull up the syringe plunger to fill the syringe. Next, remove air bubbles, then flick the syringe or wipe the edge of the medication to remove excess medication in the tip. When filling the ENFit low-dose tip syringe, be aware that the moat at the tip of the syringe may fill with additional medication. Tap the end of the syringe on a clean cloth or the edge of the cup to dispel the extra fluid. For thicker fluids, use a clean cloth to gently wipe the outside and around the tip of the syringe to remove extra fluid. Medication administration is simple with the ENFit system. It is important to note that ENFit-labeled enteral access devices will only connect with feeding or medication ports which are compatible with the ENFit medication syringe. First, you need to verify the correct patient using two forms of identification. So I brought in your new meds. We've already scanned it in on the computer. Could you confirm Ethan's name and date of birth?
Ethan, 3/30/04.
Next, perform hand hygiene. Verify that the feeding tube, or in this case, the extension set, is ENFit compatible and the tubing is properly in place. It is important to note that the portion of the extension tubing that attaches to the patient's low-profile device will not change. At this point, verify that the end of the extension set where the syringe is attached is an ENFit connector. Then, verify that the syringe moat is free of excess medication. If there is excess, flick or tap the end of the syringe to remove. Attach an ENFit syringe with flush solution to the patient tube or extension set and administer the flush. Detach the syringe. Next, attach the ENFit medication syringe into the ENFit medication port or feeding tube. Once secure, gently push the syringe plunger to transfer the medication into the enteral access site. Finally, after completely expelling the medication from the syringe, detach the syringe and flush the medication port according to instructions. When considering using an ENFit syringe for oral route medication administration, contact the syringe manufacturer for specific indications for use and instructions, or contact your organizational supply chain personnel.